Greenhouses have a long history in Europe, but the real heyday of the greenhouse was in the Victorian age, when the grandest and finest designs were built to accommodate plants from all over the world. Now, these days, greenhouses are designed not just to look good, but to be far more functional. And they allow you to grow a lot of things that you otherwise wouldn't be able to grow. In other words, they extend your growing season. The best way to choose the perfect greenhouse is to get up close and personal with the different designs. So I'm visiting Sproutwell Greenhouses, a family-run business southeast of Melbourne, to explore some of the latest and greatest greenhouses. So Lance, what would you recommend for someone who's just starting out buying a greenhouse?
Well, it's all about the size and type that they want. So we've got ranges from the lean-to, which is a stand against the wall, down from our hobby range, which is the Garden Pro, which is 2.6 by 1.5 metres, all the way up to our premium range, which is the Grange range, and that goes from anywhere between 3 metres wide to 7 metres wide and as far back as you want. Now, all greenhouses can be extended, so we can always extend the panels and keep going as long as you want. So the best, what we say, is just to start off with the size that you think you can afford and can need, start to grow, and then if you do need to expand, you can expand each greenhouse as it goes.
So what sort of plants would you be growing?
You can grow absolutely anything you want. We've got flowers, vegetables, obviously. You can grow tomatoes all year round. You can grow your herbs all year round. Anything you want to grow in a greenhouse, we've found this grows extremely better than the outside environment because the environment is controlled.
So what about people living in different climates? Do they need to consider where they're living?
They need to consider exactly how much wind they're getting. And that's really the concern, and that's the difference between the different polycarbonate sizes and panels. There's a 6 mil polycarbonate,
yeah,
an 8 mil, and a 10 mil polycarbonate in our Grange range. So the Grange comes with 140 kilometre wind resistance, and your Garden Pro about 80 to 90 kilometres an hour. Also, with the layer of air between the polycarbonate, the larger the polycarbonate panel, which is your 10 mil, allows for better insulation, from heat and from the frost as well. So it depends if you're living in Tasmania or if you're living in Queensland. They can get very warm in the summer, especially if you're up in Queensland on the top end. So we do provide a shading system, which drops the temperature of the greenhouse by 10 to 12 degrees in summer. And we also have automatic vent openers. And they, from 18 degrees, will start to expand. At 26 degrees, we fully expanded, allowing for ventilation through your greenhouse. And then at night, when it cools down, it automatically closes.
If you'd like to dabble in some seedling growing or keep herbs growing through winter, a compact nursery greenhouse is the perfect choice. Or step it up a notch with a gazebo-style greenhouse from the Mayfair series, which is so stylish that it doubles as a growing and living space. So whether you want to grow something exotic, extend your growing and harvest season, or even create an inviting living space, there's a greenhouse that'll get you growing.